Restaurants, of course, are trying to achieve the difficult balance of making money and keeping their guests safe. The Catherine in Winston-Salem is one of those restaurants. Like many others, they had to close their dining room for 4 months. They reopened under a reduced capacity in the Cardinal Hotel downtown, only to have cold weather limit the number of guests they could have outside.
Well, we were losing 725 square feet of patio space where everybody felt really comfortable to dine. And during the warmer months, we were seeing a ton of people, you know, still come to visit the Catherine. They felt more comfortable outside. So as it got colder, it's like we're losing that square footage and my servers are losing those gratuities. And our ownership is also losing that revenue.
Natalie Horn is the general manager. She says losing outdoor seating already at 50% capacity was causing them to miss out on about 35 seats a night. So the restaurant decided to get creative and create a way for you to eat inside while you're outside in a safe and festive way. Take a look here. They installed these new snow globes. You can reserve a globe on their patio for you and a few guests to enjoy drinks and food.
You know, it's like, oh, look at this fun, tiny Christmas with your three people that you're comfortable with instead of going to this huge party and having all these people you don't know around you. You still get Christmas just safely.
And right now you can see that the globes are decked out for the holiday season, but they're going to keep them up through March with different themes each month so the restaurant can utilize their outdoor space. Next month, January, you can escape to your very own beach bubble when they change the globes and the menu to a luau theme. Who doesn't want to get to the beach in January?
Do you see my Zoom backgrounds every day at work? I'm always on a beach somewhere.
It's true. She does that for every meeting. All right, so I've eaten there before all this. Incredible food. So we'll just keep our fingers crossed. That is a beautiful restaurant, but also the hotel there was like a former RJR headquarters thing. So it's got a lot of architecture that harkens back to the 40s. Pretty cool.
It's a cool spot. I actually found out about the snow globes because I went with some friends over the weekend and I felt very safe while I was there. Their servers are wearing masks. They're the only people who come into your globe while you're there. So it is more of a controlled environment than eating inside a restaurant where you're not separated from other parties.
And it's just so fun,
right?
And looks great for Instagram. It's just a great memory, right? You take a picture there, you want to print that out, maybe have it on a Christmas card.
I would like a Christmas card from you, Tahesha. Can you make that happen for me? I haven't seen it in my mailbox. Chilton, you too. Where are my Christmas cards, folks? Get on that.
In the mail.
Thank you. All right.